Find a comfortable place and just relax. Allowing your body to completely relax where you are sitting, where you are lying. But allowing yourself to feel fully supported. Just to come gently and naturally in and out of your body, flowing through you gently and easily, breathing in and out, allowing your body just to relax with every breath that you take. Taking yourself into a place of peace and relaxation. And all you have to do is listen to the sound of my voice as I take you on this journey to connect into a vital area of you, your auric field, the shield that protects you. Place that energizes you. This place gives you vitality, gives you wisdom, gives you knowledge. Is one of the greatest protectors that your body has. So just allow yourself just to relax in this moment. You're going to use your senses. You're going to feel. You're going to imagine. You're going to be aware. And maybe just know. But all you have to do is listen to the sound of my voice. You're going to take a deep cleansing breath in, and as you exhale, you're going to use your awareness to go outside of your body, to go into the surrounding areas of the physical, to help heal and clean and release. When you're ready, take a deep breath in and exhale, allowing your mind to go outside of your physical. physical body into the area surrounding you. Pushing the energy out. 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 Breathing again. Repeating this pattern. Allowing your mind just to explore the surrounding areas of your physical body. Just practice this for a moment. Contouring your body with your mind. Feeling yourself in a space. So powerful. And with your next breath, I'd like you to imagine that you're floating up, breathing in, you're feeling lighter, and as you exhale, you're allowing yourself to feel lighter. Lifting yourself up and up. Being aware of just feeling, floating, flying. The vibration is so and you may meet a being, one of your team, your guides, your helpers, a loved one. Or you may just be there floating on your own. But just feel your body floating and the freedom that you have. As you're floating, I'd like you to explore all around your body. Start with your head moving all the way down, feeling free. Thank you. completely free. Start to imagine that your hands are starting to explore around your physical body, just outside. Start to feel or notice any small holes or jagged edges, anything that you intuitively know should not be there. Your aura should feel smooth, seamless, silky. And if you come to something, just imagine that you're plucking it out of your aura. You're unhooking this gently as a sacred energy around you. So sacred and perfect. We're just releasing it gently into the universe. And start to smooth over and smudge the edges together, imagining them becoming as one. Smoothing over any bumps, any imperfections, any holes. Just take your time now. Go through your whole body to release, to let go, to smooth and allow your aura to become silk, effortless, seamless, strong. Going to leave you here for a few moments just to explore your own aura and allow yourself just to heal and release. This is powerful. You are cleansing. You're releasing. You are free. Continue to release. Just sit in the energy of your perfect aura. Take one final look around. Sweeping your hands around your aura to ensure it's strong. Still floating above allowing your energy to feel free. And as the golden light morphs into pure white light, it is encasing you, it is securing you, and you are feeling so safe, so warm, so incredibly powerful, and allowing yourself feel this freedom of your body as you are fully submerged into the energy of the healing love and light that surrounds you. Just take a moment just to embrace where you are right now. You're aware of your surroundings as you're floating around, knowing that your energy is vibrating at the highest level. You are pure. You are strong. You are love. You are the change that people need in this world. Your energy is recognized by many. They gravitate to you for the healing love that you can provide. Set the intention right now, while you're in this space, of healing for the highest good and the highest good of all. It's time now to come back, and as you're being made aware of your body, you're starting to allow your body to drift slowly and gently down into the space of the physical, saying goodbye to whoever may have greeted you first, but coming back into the physical and listening to the sound of my voice. And as you feel yourself fully connect into this earth plane, you're aware of the density. You're aware of your physical body. You are aware of where you are sitting, where you are lying. And you take a deep breath. And as you exhale again, you're bringing your attention back into the body, into your hands, into your arms, into your shoulders. Start to move your fingers, bringing your attention into your head and your neck, moving your body. Bringing your attention into your torso, your stomach, your back, your hips, your legs, and your feet. Feeling your body, moving it gently and easily. And as your feet are on the floor, or relaxing wherever they may be, I'd like you to imagine that you have this solid energy that's grounding you into Mother Earth, pulling you securing you into the energy of the earth, feeling strong, feeling powerful. Feeling secure. Ground yourself in this energy of the healing that Mother Earth can give you. And breathe one more time. And release. Bringing your awareness into your breath, into your awareness, into your body. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. I'm just going to leave you here for a few moments, and if you want to take some notes, then please do so. Know that you are ready to heal and transfer the energy of love to those who need it.